Rebels were shut out, and they were held scoreless with the bases loaded, nobody out. Maybe the Jacks will fare differently. First pitch, Rodriguez swings. It's one high in the air to a relatively shallow right. Taylor under it. Right fielder makes the catch. Smith tagging from third. The throw home from Taylor is late. Tyler Smith scores on a sacrifice fly, and the Diamond Jacks take a 1-0 lead on an Aderlin Rodriguez sacrifice fly.